Hi everybody, this is Tammy with the Robin's Nest. I just wanted to show you what we got done today. We built the first raised bed. I didn't video any of it because we was just doing it leisurely, and when we wasn't chasing the grandson around. So I will turn you around and kind of explain to you what we did. Okay, keep in mind this is my very first one that I've done. I just got privacy fence boarding, and we took them and screwed them in end to end down here, just end to end, and then I put this board here for a brace, and we just did the first layer and then the second layer. And then I had a couple of boards that was warped from leaving it outside the last 3 days. And so these was the tops of the ones that we cut in half and 5 foot. So I just put those there to kind of pull those boards in. So this is 12 foot bed by 5 foot. I made it 5 foot wide because I want to do another one right here and then do my cattle panel as an arch in between. So I still need to move that daisy out of the way, and then I'll put newspaper down, or not newspaper, cardboard, and then get some dirt and then some compost put on top. And I'll be ready to plant next year in the spring some vegetables and stuff like that. While we're out here, I'll show you the green beans. Got some big ones, and I only planted a couple of plants, so I'm not gonna harvest them. I'm gonna let them dry off and get seeds. But got some pretty good size ones. These are whole beans. And here's a pretty good fat one. We're just letting them dry, and I'll use them for seeds or cooking beans for chilies and stews and stuff like that. So we've got, oh, there's probably 3-4 dozen on there. But next year I'll plant several plants. That way I can get a bunch and freeze them up and use them. We did pick about 12 of them in the beginning, and I cooked them up, boiled them, and they was good. It was just like regular beans. And something that we did do is I put my, I don't know if you can see the orange string. I'm going to make all of this one big long flower bed. I measured it so that I can get the lawnmower in here, but we're gonna go down all the way down the fence. My tomatoes did really good over here. They would have done a lot better if I would have got them in time instead of having to plant them late because of my heart issues. But, so it will go to right there. I did make enough room there for the lawnmower to go through and around on the back side. And then in between these two beds here that I put, I'll put some black ground cover down so the weeds don't grow, so I don't have to weed eat. And then I plan on doing another 12 foot bed here, and I'll put the ground cover so that the weeds don't grow, so I don't have to weed eat there. So it should be pretty good. Shania helped me. That's my daughter. And of course, like I said, we was fighting the grandkids. So this is Wednesday, I believe. The 20th of October. So my sweet mint and my spearmint took off. And I think my pineapple sage died. It might just be because it's winter. You know, it's starting to get cold, and we'll see if it comes back next year. But it should. So, yeah, everything's doing good. The chickens are doing good. We did get... My son came down, and we got 4 out of the 5 windows put in. So, we got one over here to do. And then this one's the only one left. He'll be back this weekend to do it and then do the trim on the inside. So we got that one, this one. Excuse me. This one done. I need to get some white paint and paint the window frame. And then when we come around here, there's the new air conditioner. This window here, we couldn't find it, so we're gonna have to special order it so they can special make it. But there's the pretty new air conditioner. We got this window done. This is the south side kitchen window. And then we got the west side kitchen window done. He's gotta come back and put this siding back up around here. He'll do that this weekend when he's here. I won't be here Saturday because I have to work one of my part-time jobs, but he'll get it done here without me here. So everything's coming along. My front porch looks really bare because I took all the plants in because it's cold. And I didn't want my house plants to die. But I think tonight we're supposed to get down to 34, 36. Now here's my radishes. That was my test to see if I could grow them in pots. And my carrots. I only have 2 coming up. The squirrels keep coming in here and digging up and burying their acorns. But this corner just looks so, it's so blank without all my big, beautiful plants. But they're all inside, tucked away, and keeping warm for the nights. My calendula is coming back. That's that one right there. It had died because it was just too hot out here, and it's coming back. My rosemary's doing good and growing right there. I did just get... rosemary, peppermint, basil, and catnip, and I stuck it on the dehydrator. So that's dehydrating. I've got a truckload of limbs to take to the limb dump. So we've just been busy here, and I've been trying to get things taken care of. So, if you like this video, give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.